Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
In Blaru village, by the district Kediri Regency is Java, there are a lot of Anacardium occidental. Therefore, there are many companies with cashew nut as product. Then, the cashew shells waste is not processed by that companies. Sometimes, it is used as wood coral by that community. Hello young scientists, my name is Muhammad Limjiaki, and my name is Varian Triputra Alfredo. We are from Islamic Junior High School 1 Kediri East Java. We explain our research in the 2021 IHPO competition. The method is experimental method with object of briquette. We made three variations of briquette with a ratio of cashew shell charcoal powder, tapioca flour, 9 compared 7, 1 compared 1, and 7 compared 9. The first variation of briquettes uses 45 grams of cashew shell charcoal powder, 35 grams of tapioca flour, and 75 milliliters of water. The second variation of briquette uses 40 grams of cashew shell charcoal powder, 40 grams of tapioca flour, and 75 milliliters of water. The third variation of briquette uses 35 grams of cashew shell charcoal powder, 45 grams of tapioca flour, and 75 milliliters of water. The procedure for making cashew shell briquettes is dry the shells in the open air in the sun. It is to remove the moisture contained. After the cashew shells are dry, the briquetting process begins with the production of charcoal. The aim of charcoal process is to activate the carbonization. Subsequently, put the dry cashew shells in the furnace and burn it. Some of cashew shells not burn in the stove to burn the other cashew shells not until it become charcoal. During the burning process, stir continuously so that it doesn't turn to ash, because of ash does not contain carbon. The combustion process is approximately 1 hour. After finishing burning, the fire is extinguished by closing the receptacle with plywood. Then, open the lid and stir the cashew shell charcoal until all the smoke comes out. The goal of this process is to remove the moisture contained. The next process is mashing. Use a mortar and pestle to crush the cashew shell charcoal into a powder. Then filter using a sieve and put in a receptacle. The next process is mixing the cashew shell powder with tapioca flour and water.
Before mixing the powdered cashew shell charcoal, tapioca flour, and water, measure according to a predetermined variation.
After being mixed evenly, accordingly, with the variation, then print using cardboard in the shape of a cube with a length of 3 cm, a width of 3 cm, and a height of 2 cm. And press firmly until the briquettes are homogeneous. After printing, the briquettes are removed from the mold, then dry under the sunshine for 1 to 2 days.
Furthermore, the laboratory test stage is as follows. One is the density test. It is done by calculating the mass of each briquette variation, then divided by the volume of briquettes, and then compared to the density of wood charcoal by filling a measuring cup 50 ml of water. After that, put the wood charcoal into the measuring cup. It is calculated by reducing the initial volume of the measuring cup minus the final volume. The highest density is found in briquette version 3 with 0.82 gram per centimeter cube, and the lowest density is in briquette version 1 with 0.67 gram per centimeter cube. 2. Heat test. This is done by filling the beaker glass with 50 ml of water and measuring the initial temperature of water. Next is to burn the cashew shell briquettes, then turn red to the porcelain mortar. The beaker glass that has been filled with water is placed on top of the burning the cashew shell briquettes. You can also fan it using an electric fan so that the briquettes release maximum heat. If it has reached the highest temperature and then drops, it can be said that the highest temperature is the last temperature. For testing the heat on wood charcoal is also the same as testing the heat on cashew shell briquettes. The highest heat is variation 1 with 1370 calories, and the lowest heat is variation 3 with 1490 calories.
3 is the compressive strength test. The high compressive strength is found in briquette version 1 with 0.014 kg force per mm square,
and the lowest compressive strength is in Bricat version 2 with 0.011 kg force per millimeter square. 4 is the carbon contained test. The high carbon contained is found in Bricat version 1 with 63%, and the lowest carbon contained is in Bricat version 3 with
50.12%.
5 is flash point test. The flash point of all three variations of briquettes has temperature above 500 degrees Celsius. Now, the benefits of the research. First, reducing the buildup of undertillage waste as a renewable alternative fuel. Second is adding the use value of the cashew shells briquettes.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.